Pieble, Part 3, Chapter 1. And so it was that while the wise words of this boy became lost in the seas of time, he was not, and grew to become a man known well by his people. Derek was his name, and he was alive in the 25th year of the middle era of the Great Pie. He was the son of a great baker, who was respected by all people. But this was not the role decided for him by the Great Pie. Rather, a life of leadership and suffering was awaiting him.